You know, when we talk about authenticity, it doesn't get more real than the people who work here at WFAA. And I'm exceedingly proud of the journalists here. Our reporters dig until they get to the root of the problem. They do not let up. It takes courage to do that, and I'm proud that we get it done here. This month, we're going to see some stories that are powerful. We're going to see some stories that are going to stay with us forever. Stories you're only going to see right here on WFAA.